Hey guys, John here with Colorado Custom Covers and Decks. I just want to go over real quick on setting our post base. It's kind of simple, but it's also a thing that you can do and it can kind of get things out of square if you don't do it properly. So with this, we got the beam up already. We laser down. We got one mark here and one mark here. That's the outside of our beam, which is then going to be the outside of our post. And then we're going to put this down in here. And our post is going to be attached to this base. Now, just remember now, anytime we're doing a line, we got to have a minimum of 2 points to have a line. And anytime you want to do a square, you got to have a minimum of 3 points to do a square. So you just want to remember, when you're keeping this, you want a straight line, you got to make sure you get two laser marks down, or you can use your level. And then you need to get another point if you want it square to then be able to make it square. But so we got this mark. Yeah, let me see your pen here real quick. So we got the mark. We got our marks coming down, so we know where the outside of that beam is. We're gonna get a straight line right there. So again, that's the outside of our post. Now when we set these in, a lot of times I've seen a lot of people set them in just like this, right? Well, we got the thickness of this base here, which is about 1/8 inch. So now you're gonna be 1/8 inch off, which maybe some people's like whatever, but for Colorado Custom Covers and Decks, that's a big deal. We don't do that. So what you wanna make sure you do is you line that up. This mark to the inside of our base, so that when that post sits in there, the outside of our post lines up with the outside of the beam. All right, and so for this particular insulation, it's a little bit goofy because we're going up against the house. We got siding, we got cut out just enough for the beam to go in there so we can caulk it back in there real nice. So it's a little bit different than just the regular caissons on the outside of the deck. But we're gonna come line this up on the inside. This is gonna come line up here. We got our mark here, so we know that our post is gonna come in here, sit in here, and come right into here, just like that. And once we get this mark where we want, lined up where we want, we mark it. We mark the center of the hole, and then we're gonna drill, hammer drill into the caisson, and put a red head down in there, and that's gonna hold it down for any uplift. And then we'll lag it into here for the post. So that's just kind of the basics for putting in your set your post base, making sure that you don't line the line up with the outside, but you line it up with the inside. Like I said, that's kind of what happens. A lot of mistakes that happen in that way. And you can get out of square that way. If you're doing on the end of the caisson, the square point, you can be 1/8 inch out of square just like that right away. Like I said, that's just not acceptable here. So, well guys, thanks for watching, and if you got any questions, the deck answers.